800 people lost their lives in the Italian village of Avara when a huge dam burst, sending down a 2-mile wall of water. More than 20 square miles of the surrounding countryside were devastated. Men, women, and children were drowned, while others were crushed to death beneath falling masonry.